Good morning, girls and students, all of you. My name is Anand Bishay. In this video lecture, we have discussed about the CD row. CD, that is the full form, is the compact disc. It is the once time very popular storage device, and lots of data can be stored in the CD. That is the audio kind of data, video kind of data, or a textual kind of data. Fees that can be around the 2000 years of the CD is most popular, and now it is out of reach because the loss of different storage devices that are capable to store more and huge amount of data. But we have started the discuss with the CD. The CD-ROM is the compact disc read-only memory. That means for read-only memory, that means the informations are pre-recorded, predefined, and we have just used for the reading purpose. Whatever the information, that informations are defined in the multimedia items like audio files or a video file, any kind of gaming file, and there's some kind of textual files can be the part of the CD. It is aluminium coated, and the two sided are giving. The one sided upper side contains the information like the headings, and the lower side contains the whatever the data can be stored here. Because the storage capacity of CD is 650 MB to 900 MB. And whatever I have said, it is the aluminium coated, and the bottom layer reads the data of the, because the CD have a two surface. So the upper surface that can be contained the heading styles or the things you can put there, and the bottom surface contains the all kinds of information. One more important thing here, the CD can be stored the data in the peaks and lands. That is what is the peak, because the CD being stored the data, it can be used to read or write the data. That process can be happy in CD by using ultraviolet ray. And ultraviolet ray is the burning process. That means it apply the burning process. In that process, when the light emits onto the CD player, the ultraviolet read are spurred onto the CD, and it formed the bubble. It burned out and it formed the bubble, and the bubble has the form like a land and paint. Paint is that is the unbubbled area, and the lands is the bubbled area. So the paint and lands can be information in the form of information can be stored, and the speed of CD drive is called data transfer rate and measure in the kilo KB per second. Its store maximum storing capacity is the KB per second. If the diameter to the kind of diameter, it will become that is the 120 mm and the 80 mm diameter. In the early days, there is the CD ROM, but after that, there is the CDR and CDRW will be come in the market. The CDR version of the compact disc recordable, that's the name, and it allow you to record. It is the complete blank CD, and it allow you to record the information only once time, and then you can read many times. Okay, whereas the CDRW, that is the compact disc rewritable, that allow you to store the information any number of times, read, erase the previous information, then write new, then read it again, store the different information. So it process can be rewritable. Ultimate, the CD has support and able to store the information inside the land and pit format. So in this video lecture, I think, girls, this is the complete. You have known about the CDs and what the working process of CD. In next video lecture, we have discussed about the DVD. Thank you and have a good day.